Hopping mice are rodents, one more. Not marsupials. They're related to the common house mouse. They have long back. They have long back legs, short front legs. They also have a very long tail. The bush. Babies are called pinkies or foster kittens. Mothers usually have 3 or 4 babies at a time after about 40 days of gestation. The babies reach
maturity
in about 2.5 months. And the mice can live to be 4 to 6 years old. Hopping mice live in tiny arid places all over Australia. They eat fungi, berries, seeds, plants, and insects. They don't need to drink water to survive. Their predators are owls, dingoes, cats, snakes, and red foxes. Rabbits and cattle sometimes overgraze and leave the mice without food. They also lose habitat to human expansion. Six species of hopping mice went extinct after European settlers in Australia. Three species are now considered vulnerable for extinction. Five kinds of hopping mice that can still be found in Australia are Mitchell's, Dusky, Spinifex, Fawn, and Northern hopping mice. Only Mitchell's and Spinifex are unthreatened. Hopping mice have large ears which help cool their blood in the desert heat. During a drought, the mice can become extinct in some areas. But their population shoots right back up when it rains. Hopping mice are sold and kept as pets in Australia. Now, any questions? Nina.
What color are most of them?
Some are like brown, kind of goldish.
Okay, bud.
Okay, those are the colors that I have. Nigel,
what do they eat?
You can tell him. You know what they eat?
Fungi, berries, seeds, plants, and insects. Miss Flowers?
You said that they're rodents, not marsupials, but what animal group are they in? Mammal, reptile, bird, fish, or amphibian?
There was mice.
Okay, so what are mice?
Mammals?
Yep.
Going too fast
in
the
So So which part did you need to hear again?
Speech.
Oh, yes.
James?
Kinds of gone extinct since Europeans came?
6 species.
Thank you.